Welcome to my channel, another tutorials. I hope you will be fine. First introduced in Photoshop CS3, to quick selections is somewhat similar to the magic wand to is that select pixels based on tone color, but the quick selection tool goes far behind the magic wand's unlimited abilities by also looking for similar texture in and the image, which makes it great at detecting the edges of objects. And unlike the magic where we click on area and hope for the best, the quick selections tool works more like a brush, allowing us to select areas simply by painting over them. In fact, as I will see in this tutorial, it often works so well and so quickly that if you are using Photoshop CS3 or higher, I am using Photoshop CS5 here, in the selections tool called easily become your main selection tool of choice. Thanks so much for watching.